Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at my website on the President Watch page to clear up some misconceptions. And before we do that, I want to thank the latest Twitterer, Terry Sherwood, for pointing out my flaw. And several people have, and Terry was kind of the straw, you might say. When Obama made the statement that he was going to change the Don't Ask, Don't Tell policy to its reigning men, I was horrified. And I put up this video, and in the video, I make the statement that being gay to me is like, you know, having a human deficiency, and that clearly was not the right word. But it has made people think less of me and make people think that I hate gay and I'm anti-gay, and that had nothing to do with it at all. I love all gay, all people, not just gay people. I have gay friends. I don't care. Whatever you are, whatever you do, if you're not infringing on me, you have a place on my planet. You know, that's... but I was really pissed off, and I misspoke, and it has offended a few people. And it needs to come down. So, and I'm going to go a little bit beyond that, because quite honestly, I don't have fucking time to keep my eye on Obama. Okay, and some of the pages of the website are going to be eliminated as I get time to edit it, because there are things that people just aren't contributing to. There's a few pages that don't seem to be worth the effort to keep there. So I will be, but I wanted to start with this, and I want to thank Terry for pointing this out, and I hope everybody that may have seen that and was offended, that I just clearly misspoke. And the reason I'm pissed off about it is because his statement doesn't have anything to do personally with being gay or not being gay. It has to do with, first of all, Obama has manipulated all the minority groups. He started out manipulating the blacks until he got their vote, and then he walked away from them. He did it to the marijuana advocates, of which I'm one. He made promises and then walked away from it, and then to get the vote. And then with this, he was manipulating the gay population, and people need to understand that and see that. His manipulations. I don't care who you are. If he's manipulating you, I'm not going to be happy about it. Okay? And I thought also it discredited our military and may in some ways put them at risk with the world looking at them as being weaker. Now, that doesn't mean that I think they're weaker because there are gays in the military. I think the worldview might be that. Okay, again, I clearly misspoke in the video. My apologies to anybody I offended, and I hope before you make a judgment against me, you'll review me fully to see that I don't really give a shit who you are. If you're treating people good and you're trying to help rectify the shit that we're all in, and that doesn't matter whether you're in the United States or the UK or where you are, we're all in the same shit together. We're in a dirty fishbowl. And so we all got to come together. So anyway, much love to Terry. Thanks for pointing that out, Terry. I hope everybody understands. We're going to go over here to my website editor, and you can see this is the President Watch page, and we're going to go ahead and delete that page right now. And I'll make sure it publishes. And again, you guys, you know, I like to prove to you that I do what I say I'm going to do or whatever as I do it, because there are going to be these times when I either misspeak because I'm too pissed off, too hot-headed, going too fast, too quick to make things happen. Like last night when I processed a video and then realized the information given to me was from 2004, and I just scared the hell out of everybody, making them think that it was going to be this month, terror drill. So we gotta backtrack, we gotta make up for our mistakes, and and again, I own those words. I said that. Hopefully people can understand the misconception, but you know, I don't want anybody to think, well, he's just ducking out of what he said. No, if I said it, I own it. Doesn't mean that's what I fully felt. you know, hey, I'm just like you, just human with flaws. So anyway, hopefully everybody, okay. That has published, folks. I'm going to go bring you there. Actually, we can do it this way, I guess. We can refresh this page and show you that.
And you've got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
And that's... And the machine will be prevented from working at all. Yes, it will. There you go, folks. 404, page not found. And again, my deepest apologies to anybody that was offended by that. But please, although I don't have the time to keep an eye on Obama every day and create a whole page dedicated to his foul ass, you need to keep an eye on him every day. Because little by little, he's chipping away at your rights. And he's destroying this country. So, him along with all the others that came before him, for the most part. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.